PCG to construct first ever radar station in Negros Occidental. MINTFO, Southern Visayas held the groundbreaking ceremony of the backlot radar station at a 500 square meter property inside Bredco Port, Bacolod City, the first ever radar station in Negros Occidental on the 25th of July 2020. During the low-key ceremony, Commodore Tito Alvin Andel shared that the PHP 30 million project aims to boost the maritime surveillance capability of the region to address critical issues in the maritime domain and to counter illegal activities at sea such as piracy, smuggling, and illegal fishing. The project will improve the monitoring capacity of the region, specifically in identifying vessels and other watercrafts passing the vicinity waters of up to 25 nautical miles. Once operational, the Bacolod radar station will be manned by highly skilled personnel of the Coast Guard Weapons, Communications Electronics, and Information System Command (CGWCEISC), who are trained in performing maritime security and maritime safety functions, as well as the suppression and prevention of lawless violence within the maritime jurisdiction of the Northern Negros Island. The construction of the backlog radar station that is scheduled to be completed early 2021 is a collaborative effort of the PCG, Provincial Government of Negros Occidental, City Government of Bacolod, and the Bacolod Real Estate and Development Corporation, BREDCO. Philippine Coast Guard. See you in the next video. Don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.